hallway beam. Alright, I think we should go for the demolition point so we can get more demolition shot. I think there's a more, no? This one look cool though, but I don't know if it's gonna be good or bad. This sentient. This is the laser one, yeah, that's the laser one. I think I'm gonna get this one. Yeah, because we need one slot to replace this gun. I don't like the hellhound it takes, it's so goddamn loud. I'm gonna replace it, the hellhound with the laser, you know, because it's cooler. Alright, keep the money. So many questions, yet so many just can't be answered. Yeah, this game, no, the... Alright. I forget that I should read the quartz log, right, you know, on the tutorial right now. White Grave was defending the headquarters perimeter and unknown dropship were observed landing on the market street. Someone who can proudly land a dropship of that site right in the middle of the market. Could he be? Should I have to read this too? I feel like it just doesn't do anything. Don't be fight helicopter. No way. They don't try to recreate Devil May Cry 2 to Devil May Cry 2, right? Imagine they expect you let you fight the gunship, the helicopter again.
Fucker!
You motherfucker! Feel like you're watching Angry Video Game Nerd video right now, chat. Bam! Holy shit! Bam! What an asshole! Bam! You motherfuckers! Right, it sounds like me watching Angry Nerd video right now, you know? You motherfucker! Then we can't do this! Explosion! Die, you fucker! Bam! Bam! Yeah, I think I just realized the enemy actually have the blue aura. I think that when they go berserk or something, right? They actually drink the drug and then they go berserk and try to fight you, I think. But it kind of mean nothing, right, you know? I just parry a lot of turning and chill right there. Alright. Just slowly walk and shoot everything inside. It just works. Alright. This guy's you alive. What the fuck, man? Stop it. Grab it. Oh shit, the elbow dropped. I think because we never see that, and it's just because we never grab them from close range, I think. The effect Akuma, we never do that, you know. Bam. We never get close to effect Akuma before we finish them, you know. We always heal them first. I just like how we have Anti Utate here, you know. It's weird, right? This is a weird enemy design, okay? Ooh. Yeah, same move, right? Right, I think that the jobber here that the ball guy with the sunglasses that Hitler and Duterte somehow. You don't know who and Duterte is yet? Oh, what the hell, man? Oh. I lock it, launcher. Ow. He killed himself with the rocket launcher. That's really nice. They try to steal the Sigma horn for Brave, but Brave already Sigma, come on. Brave don't need the Sigma horn, he already Sigma enough, you know. He broke it! Dude broke it! Bam! Die, fucker! Die, you fucker! Bam! I have to gain the bar back. I need to keep the bar high, champ. Yeah, okay, I think I have to spin the bar. We need more bar right now, you know. 3 is not enough, you know. We need more skill set. You know, we need more bar. So we can just use the super a lot. The dot suck! The way Grave jump dot so bad! You see this shit, chat? This is the dot jump, chat. And he can only shoot like two bullets there. It's so bad! But nothing here, right? Just support enemy, yeah. What the hell? Ooh. All right, wait, I can't do this. Sai! Wow! Six shot! Oh, so many dead! Holy shit! That's cool. See, we should have that more, chat, right? Bam! Right, C-Chef, we should have that more, you know, the shot that they lost the enemy die. But then that thing actually take 3 bar. You know, it's not worth it to use 3 bar. We need more bar, chat, come on. Bam! And the music cut off somehow. This game sucks. Somehow the music cut off. They don't know how to loop the music too, you know, chat. Right? That's the weird one too. The developer don't know how to loop the music. So the music just ends, you know. That's so weird. Oh, hi. Behind, alright. Thank you. Speaking of the upscale third person game, right? Is your Dolphin version can run Game Gear emulator? If yes, try PN03 the skin type. Oh yeah, I know that game. I think Army and Spicer talk about that too. Yeah, I think I'm gonna try it for sure. Next time. Let's do more dumpster dive, you know, that's what we are We are the dumpster dive. I think maybe I should change my avatar to be the, what do you call, the leg to the trash panda. Right? The trash panda, the owl or something, the you know, the lerp. Pick up the trash, right? I think that would be fit my, my avatar more, right, chat? Right? You know, chat, right? I think that would fit my avatar, my character more. The dumpster dive, the trash panda, the raccoon, you know? Is it T-Lander? It look way better. Yup, T-Lander, it look way better. The Kung Fu Master, corrupt morality Kung Fu Master. It's a fucking... it's the guy from Tekken! The martial law!
It's just you. What a disappointment. Let's finish this clown off quick so we can get back to business at hand. And to make it fun, how about a little wager on the killing strike? He's all yours.
It's martial law. We play the kid now. Oh, I can get kicked. And you only can do the... You can only do the punch, so you know. You are the one who tried to fight me with pun, okay? So it's not my fault. Ow! It's kind of not my fault that you tried to fight me with the Kung Fu, okay? I mean, you tried to fight me with Kung Fu, so it's not my fault, okay? Yenshin, the Boo Sea Master. Alright, we fight two bot are in the row.
Yenshin,
the Boo Sea Master. He had the Bushido Jutsu, I see. How did that teach me, Shad, that sheep? I mean, you tried to fight me with the sword, so it's not my fault, okay? Right, it's not my fault, okay? They tried to fight me with the sword, chat. Come on. How is my fault, chat? Face him again. Wait, what? Okay, it's like that. I lost track of you a little bit there. Because you kinda suck at fighting, you know? You know what? Yeah, take it. Oh, big shot.
Lesson learned, Grave. I underestimated you. Foolish pride. Almost.
That your character suck. You know?
Almost. Time to tip the scale in my favor with a little cocktail of my own creation. You should be flattered.
What the fuck are you talking about? I'm so confused with your. With the way you talk right now. Okay, there's a third phase, alright. Yeah, the second phase, I see. The superior, the killing machine. Alright. Okay, this is gonna be hard. This is a hard one, right? I see. Yeah, he's flying now. Oh, so that's a fake one too, I see. What the hell? attack still hit me because all the attack just random. But you know. Wow, that's a lot of damage. What the hell? That just hit one hit and deal a lot. And the guard is just gone. All right, just do whatever they want right now. Yeah, this move. Okay. So this super is not good for fighting boss. I see. We do this, I guess. Well. Oh, this sucks because how Grave move is so bad. The way Grave move is suck, chat. I shit you not. We cannot try double shot, you know. What the fuck just happened? I think I survived somehow. From that though. I kinda got iframe from that though. I kinda got iframe from this though. So I'm fine with this. You cannot kill me. I got iframe. Yeah, Shad, you kinda right. This was the Q boss, you know. He got judgment cut too, what the fuck, man? That's no way they can give him judgment cut. No way he give him judgment cut, what the hell, no. No way. Oh, headshot. Please don't talk, okay, that's all I need, don't talk. We have one Moonsun at home. Completely off the state of time, yeah, and then they try to do the judgment cut into, you know.
Ah, now this is interesting. This plane flew to Vietnam many, and I mean many times.
Took a vacation? Or maybe you wanted to expand into Vietnam. What's the
exact- Ew, when she in the fucking pre-land, not pre-land, because the normal real time, because she looked ugly as fuck. We only see her in the pre-lander, right, you know?
A map, structure plans, a refinery.
A seed refinery? How is that possible? Seed refineries are nowhere to be found but in Scumland. Whoever controls a refinery controls pure seed production.
Are we do the spy,
yes,
the dune again?
True. Maybe this has something to do with the second seed core shipped from Scumland. But there's no evident clue here. In any case,
and why we have quartz as our late war animation is smoother than this. Yeah, late war animation is actually smoother than this.
So true.
And why we have this girl quartz to join our gang though? Why would we get Mika with the main with Grave from the first and the second gate, and now they just remove her because she inflict with the seed now? Bad. Like what the hell? Right, that's the weird thing too though. Right, why they remove Mika? Mika, the main girl, is with Grave from the beginning. Right? Why they remove her now? Let's go to Vietnam. Yes, that's right, Amelia. Alright, I'm gonna upgrade my... what again? Oh, I should get this move first, right, I think. Actually, I kinda want this move. Chat, I want this move, okay? But I just learned out how... this move, right, the Hellbound, actually kinda good at boss fighting. Because why we do this, we got full iframe, right? So the boss can kill you with this and only use one dimension point. So this is kinda become the best move ever. Right, chat, come on. So yeah, we keep that. Fuck it. Alright, we're gonna upgrade the other thing instead. Let's upgrade our I think maybe more bullet damage. You know? Because we shoot a lot. Yeah. And how you are, Melee? Welcome to the stream. We play some best bad game ever right now. One thing that I miss from the game is the cool demolition shot that end in each board. Oh yeah, yeah, I remember that too. Yeah, chat. Wait. Yeah. Pfizer said it, yeah, the end, right? When you kill the boy, then he do the pose, right, I think. Yeah. Yeah, so like in the OG, the game, it made the game more stylish, right? To be like, oh shit, kill the boy, then, oh, special move to finish off the boss like anime, right? It's so goddamn cool, right? And the song too, set the song. And the song too, right? You know, and stuff, right? Yeah, why don't they use this song at the result though? What the fuck? I just didn't like that. Why don't they use this song in the menu right now though? This song is awesome. Not smoothly, boss just die. Yeah. Yeah, the song is so stylish. Jazz and stuff is so stylish. But why don't they use this then? No way, by Grave look buff, look buffer, buffer the own game. The Grave now looks smaller. Yeah. And remember, Grave have hat too, right? And it look awesome. Right? He kept a hat before, chat. Yeah, he have a hat before, right, chat? You see that, right? Yeah, he got the hat. And now, I don't know why they take off his hat. And look at the design of the original game. He had the bell with the bullet, right? And stuff. But now it just cross, right? The jacket with the cross. It just, come on, man. Why the design suck now? Right? You know? What the hell? Alright, let's go to the skyline. I think the next one, right? Alright. Step 13, alright. Now, Gabe look like a fucking normal dude with the glasses now, right? You know? It should have a hat, belt with the bullet and stuff. It would be cool, right? Now, Gabe just wear some cross jacket, you know, because G-Sat, right, stuff like that, you know, and come on. Oh, so cyberpunk. Aha. Hey, did we play as Bungie? No way. Oh wow, we play as Bunjin too? What the hell? Didn't know that. Shoot at target with automatic aim. 4 bullets will be fired each time you shot. Burst mode, let it fire volley. Okay, so just stand still and shoot. Move, kick. Kick, deflect the same deal. B kick, alright. Dash, grab. Oh, he don't do the chain grab, just dash grab, alright. Grab enemy the same deal, alright. Shoot up during the grab, okay, alright. Magnum shot, you can charge shot, alright, the same deal. Activate Fury, the same deal. And then we have the demolition shot, summon giant wolf. Fucking summon the fucking stand power. And wolf king. Alright. Same deal. Oh damn. Oh damn, dude. Oh damn, dude. Alright, go my wolf! Bite the ass! Yeah! It's comically how Bungie did it faster than Grave, right? Go my wolf! ฮอนนี่บูฟโก Alright, go all my wolf. Oh, I just pull all over you. Okay, I see. So it's not good for the thing. Alright. Now stop, Bunjin. Come on. Yeah, Bunjin should be walk faster than Grave, right? You know. So make him kind of be better. You know, have he actually fast walk.Just shoot everything at the same deal. Okay, that's kind of suck. Okay, so that's the normal kick, alright.You know what? Do this! Hiya! All the wolf!
Die, fucker!
Die, you fucker!
What's that? Who are you?
Bam! Yeah, somehow Bunjin kinda walk, see?Bunjin kind of walk faster than Grave, right? So he kind of beat kind of better than. Bunjin look much better than Grave in game because he less stylish graphic support, his simple design. Yeah, because it look realistic, so that's why the normal clone look better than some weird ass anime clone, right?You know, so yeah, I feel that, you know, and to get his gameplay actually kind of better because you faster, you feel you can move around enemy faster and shoot faster too, right? You know. Okay, so can the dog attack this guy? Nope, they don't care. All right, the dog not work.But the kick works, right? Yeah, he actually needs to kick deal more damage.They should redesign Grave. Yeah, right? That's the thing. They should redesign Grave to be something new. You know, because it's a different game now. Maybe have Grave wear some normal clothes but look stylish with the normal clothes. Not just wear anime clothes, right? You know? And change the gameplay style to be more tactical, you know? But nope, let's just make the same game, you know, from the PS2 version. And it works because PS2 and PS2 have some stylish.This one have no list, you know. He do finisher kick. Did he do that? The kick, later kick, right? Maybe. Let me try. Fuck! Don't do this. All right, go my dog, go. Yeah. Yeah, I kind of just dash the kick, right? I think.Wham!Wait, I can't. Okay, that's 180. I forgot we can't do that. I like how you just I feel like this guy actually shoot faster too, right? Yeah. Right, Chad? Punjin can shoot faster than Grave, right? Because that's me, right? Ow. Oh, you can do that. Wait, did Grave have this? Okay, wait, I have to go back and try on Grave now. I don't remember Grave have this. What the fuck? Get that and shoot. Grave doesn't have this, right? I remember I never used it on Grave. Because it can never tell you that Grave can do this. What the fuck? Makali, what's up? How are you? My search out to Makali right now. Awesome VTuber, awesome streamer that play a lot of video game chat. The best of the best. I'm playing the best bad game right now, Makali, so. Ass again. You see the game, even the game even know that. The game is ass. But we got ASCB. Ass bad. You know, so yeah, chat, go follow Makali again because she's awesome streamer and awesome VTuber, chat. How are you, Makali? Hope you have a great day, okay? I love you. Alright, let me, I think we can buy, I think we should get the demolition one. Yeah, just get this one now. We can shoot better. Should we get the target distance though? I don't feel like the target distance heal it a lot. You know what? I have money, so I gotta buy it. Yeah, alright, I'll take it. Alright. Let's go. Next stage, alright. Are we going back to being Grave now? The game is ass. ASS ass. This game suck ass. I love it. Yeah, so yeah, Makali, this is my content thing, you know. I just dumpster dive on some bad video game, you know. That's what I do. It's so bad. Just like my life, you know, it's always bad. But it's good, I guess. I'm back to Vietnam now. Right, so we kind of find some weird ass game that really bad. After clear Bunjin state, you can buy him in at the lab for 330k DNA point. Plus his skill, the kicker that is not included at lunch, but at later at the update patch.
Oh,
you can buy him. Okay, I see.
More interesting. Grave, see if you can find a way to that area. We may discover a connection.
Almost there. I think we can safely land close enough to the refinery disguise.
Hey, don't look. She looks shit as fuck. But I mean, I'm pretty sure Quad is the girl is the OC. Don't steal off the main of the director, right? You know, she looks so different. If you read the description of Quad, it read lies of someone OC. Do not steal. 4-5 from the event art. No way, I guess it right! Wait, did I guess it right? No way! No way, I guess it right! No way! Wait! No way, I guess it right! No way, chat! Impossible! Oh no! No way, I guess it! My guess is right! No way! No way! The Crystal Court is the name of the girl, and she is the partner of Grave. Her skin is so white that it's almost transparent, long blonde hair, and has gold silver odd eye. She was working as a seed hunter alongside Vika and Grave. When they met in Mexico, they decided to create I don't know how to pronounce that word. She may look like an ordinary girl, but she is somewhat organized. What the fuck is that? Some part of her body is crystalline and transparent due to them being, I don't know how to pronounce that word. She covered her left arm with leather to hide her crystal arm. On her left shoulder, there are small wings. Since that's how you define Orc Man, I think, right? Yeah, that sound like an OC, right? No way. No way they did that. No way. Yeah, because technically she is the same as Mika, right? You can replace her with Mika. Take Grave to fight and some stuff, but what the fuck? Got the second hand cringe from this. She got the wing on her arm and she covered it with the letter. She got the transparent arm and crystal power. Orkman is a mutant. Oh, I don't know about Gun Grave that much. But I just like how you say it. It's with the gold and silver odd eye. You know, with the long blonde hair. I'm sure it's a director OC. I'm sure, Chad. 100% sure it's a OC. I'm 100% sure now, Chad. 10 out of 10. I'm sure. It's so bad. It's so bad. Right, because like I said, you can use Mika, the main girl from the first and the second game, as this role to take Grave to go around, you know, and do stuff, you know. But they write Mika to get flaked by the sea thing, and then she just sleeping, and that's it, right? So they just write her out from the story, so she can get Quad to join Grave instead, right? That's it. So bad, holy shit. I grab it, hold the lamb, grab that, shoot that guy. All right, let's go. Grab him, grab that guy, hold the lamb, grab this guy, shoot him. Oop, behind. Enemy the music is the worst too, right? If you think about that. The Gun Grave, the first game have a jazz style music that actually sounds cool, right? It feel like you watching Trigun, you know, and the cool ass anime, right? But this game be like they just have the music, you know, the rock music for nothing because it's
watch
rock.
Out. You're six.
Ow. Got Wolverine. Oh, she got Wolverine here too. Yeah, Greg cannot do that. Yeah, Chad, I try it now. Right? So when initiate the static shoot, right? You cannot play dash. Yeah, you can just dash, you cannot shoot and then do the thing. Only Bunjin can do that. Bunjin can do that only. What the hell? Why you make the main character suck ass? What the fuck, this game? I mean, developer, if you don't like Gun Grave, just don't do Gun Grave, okay? Just do different game, it's fine, okay? I'm not gonna complain, okay? Right? We're not gonna complain here. If you don't like Gun Grave, just don't make Gun Grave game, okay?
Watch out! The water!
Yes, the water, yes. I see, it's a Godzilla, that's what I see. The first game don't have sound pack like OVA. Yeah, it feel like the jazz, the anime style. What the fuck? Okay, that's it. Yep. I don't like thinking about this now. I just keep walking. Woo! Grab it. The same animation too, alright, that this thing sucks. It's the same animation too, what the hell? Ooh, bam! Alright. Shoot the rocket launcher. Why there so many of this thing, huh? The blood sucking thing. Come on. Ow. What the fuck? Holy shit. You know what? Here, yeah, take this. Beam! Bam! God damn! so many days on here. And then we can do this. Yeah. Grab that guy, bam! Wow, this game suck ass, holy shit. What the fuck? All the monster design suck. That guy lit on fire, what the hell? What the fuck? Alright, you know what, take this. God damn! How did this guy not get shot? What the fuck, man? Video game, come on! I forgot this move and he's too loud. Alright, you know what? I'll take it. Oh, he's so loud! Ah, he's so loud, alright. Come here, bam! Come here, oh slam! Come here, bam! Oh, the watermelon! I'm so sorry.
Great, the doors.
Yes, I see it. Shut up. Thank you. Where the cool port in game? Yeah, there's no cool port, right? That's right, Amelie. Right now, I'm complaining about this right now. You know? In the first two games, there's a cool port when you do the thing. But this one, there is no cool port. It's like, come on, where is that? I thought this game about styling, not about shooting, you know? They turned this game to be all shooting now. Like, come on, ow. Okay, this guy, he's throwing it at me. Yep, he's throwing it at me right now. Yep, he's throwing it at me right now. That's not good. Take this. Oh, I see that. I think they're gonna be the trap. The landmine too, right? And this guy, the Wolverine guy. Grab that guy, bam! Grab this guy, alright, now we got the thing. Choke slam this guy, we grab that guy. Shoot that guy. Yeah, speed now, that's speed the landmine. Yeah, we can shoot it. Alright, grab.
Great! Watch your health!
I'm full hell right now, shut up! You fucking OC, don't steal. Ah, no. You fucking OC, don't steal. I'm full hell right now, why? Come on! Bam! Oh, the shotgun, oh, the shotgun, okay, okay. Bam! Holy shit, this Wolverine guy is go ham. The Wolverine guy kinda go ham right now. That's not good. We go this way, I think. Ow, shotgun. Alright, take this. Yeah. Grab that guy. Alright, bam. Grab that guy. Choke slam. And now with full health, with full shield now. Grab this guy, bam! Neck breaker. Grab this guy, choke slam, right? That's it. I'm just giving one first, all right, got it. Grab this guy, bam! Are we done? Nope.
Creep, there's the exit.
Thank you. I'm right here. Come on. I don't get anyone. Oh, delete. Come on. So I shot someone there. Bam. They cannot walk forward right now, they just keep coming. They don't stop coming. Oh, then I lost the I lost the speed there. That's so brilliant. Overdose hat. Yeah, overdose hat, right? The first game doesn't have the first game have the finishing boss to do the full boss. This game got there is nothing there. I mean, yeah, I see it, you know. It sucks though, I want it, you know, it's cool. Give me some cool shit. I just keep walking forward now.
Great! Watch out! Upper levels!
This is shock grenade on me right now, what the fuck? Stop it! Stop chuck the grenade. Oh. Yep. Stop chuck grenade, please. Yeah, we don't have the cool pose button. I want that. Ass. For sure. Oh wow. Ass. Full ass right there. Okay, now I need to require up the shield. Recovery first. But I guess I should go for the shield. Right? Yeah, shield recovery speed. Alright. Yeah, right? The other game have it, right? Yeah, look at this! So cool, like, come on! Look at that, it's cool though! Right, it's cool though, why did they remove that? Come on!